wonderful warm welcome for our first act, Hailey Patrick, phenomenal singer, and I think she's going to be doing something with Les Miserables, one of my favorites. Please give a warm welcome to Hailey.
I was just accepted. I'm really excited.
Congratulations. I'm going to do a quick makeshift here with you. There we go.
So that was a song from Les Miserables. Tell us why you chose that.
I chose the song just because I think it's a hopeful song. It's about dreaming a dream, and this organization is about helping children eventually pursue and fulfill their dreams. I found it was just a very appropriate piece for this.
What would you want to say to all the young people who are here, Hailey, about why it's so important to step out on the edge and to follow our dreams and pursue our passions?
I think it's just, well, for me, it's an adrenaline rush. It makes me feel really good to just be on stage and perform for everyone. If you're on stage having a good time and pursuing your dreams, then it makes everybody else smile because they see how important it is to you, and that just radiates and it just gives off such a great vibe. It's so important.
So Hailey, here we have another chance to see you on stage this summer. You want to tell us about that?
Yeah, I will be performing as a member of the chorus in Sierra Stage's production of Chicago. I am beyond excited to be a part of this musical.
That is fantastic. It's really exciting. Have you ever seen Les Miserables, by the way?
I saw the movie. I haven't been fortunate enough to see it live, even though it's definitely on my list of plays to see.
Well, Hailey, you're going to be making lots of things happen in the future. Isn't she amazing? Combining music education?
Hopefully, I'm kind of stuck between colleges right now. I was just accepted to San Francisco State, like the college itself, and I need to still audition for their music education program, but hopefully there I would double major in education and jazz performance. But I'm still stuck between who to choose.
It's an exciting time of life, that end of senior year when it all starts, all those paths are before you. We wish you a lot of luck.
Yeah, congratulations, Hailey.
All right. I think we're going to turn it around, and next we have some dancers coming up.
Nevada Union Dancers, let's go.